anticipated fixtures over the course of the entire season. A day certainly not for the faint-hearted. It is yet another edition of this long-standing conflict between two sides engaged in a never-ending rivalry. One that never has and never will lose its intensity, no matter what the context, no matter how many times these two clubs meet. And the matchday noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. It's as friendly as it can be in the circumstances, but you feel the rivalry.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
Things on the way. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, Peter, I think the role Jude Bellingham will be given will be important here. He's like a combination of a number eight and a number six. Great defensively, very aggressive too in going after the ball. But he's also a very neat dribbler, so not the type to stay put. And I'm sure we'll see a lot of that today.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree.
That's nice.
Valverde.
Great defending, strong and determined. Bellingham.
He's beaten Bellingham! All denied brilliantly.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Defending, but that'll do.
Carvajal. Tchouaméni. Llorente.
Now Savic.
Hermoso. And it's Jimenez. And it's Morata.
Rodrigo. Looking to break out here.
Just eases him off the ball, and it's Morata, and here's the chance to counter. He's got away, gets his pass away.
Oh, he's found support out wide.
Big chance, corner. And that's been levered clear. They can spring out of defence.
Mendy. Throw it. Toni Kroos.
Mendy.
And Toni Kroos.
For Valverde.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Played out to the right. Corner then.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Move forward and quickly so.
And now a sudden chance to counter.
Llorente, Coquet. Here's Llorente. It's Witzel.
De Paul. A good ball, and this looks promising. Shot!
Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, the referee's given it. Let's be lenient here. I think we'll get too many more chances.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now.
Stefan Savic. And Jimenez. Plays it from a quarterback position.
Vinicius Junior,
Rodrigo.
Rodrigo!
And again the keeper stands strong.
Rodrigo clearly thought he'd done enough. The save was like a bolt from the blue.
Hoisted clear.
Oh, super ball.
It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
It's a decent looking cross.
It's a good run down the left hand side.
And he just whacks it away.
Witzel with the clearance.
Muscular approach does pay off here.
And now they can spring out of defence.
And here's Griezmann.
Okay.
He is just caressing the ball.
Excellent challenge there.
And the shot!
Now who's going to be first to this?
Mendy, Alaba, and it's Toni Kroos, and it's Toni Kroos, Witzel, Valverde,
that's a nicely weighted pass.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add ambitious and adventurous too.
Stefan Savic. Here's Llorente. And it's Griezmann. Koke. For De Paul. Hoisted in.
Well, that is going to irritate the manager. And perhaps he's not alone. They are so tentative in possession. Very little penetration.
Long time. Excellent interception.
De Paul.
Okay,
it's run loose here.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days, all part of a forward's duties.
He's had it taken off him. The pass is intercepted. Bellingham. Toni Kroos.
Interesting ball.
Spread neatly.
Llorente
does really well to win the ball there.
It's out for a goal kick.
That has been cut short.
It's been a pretty frantic start. A lot of front foot pressing.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Carvajal.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Oh, nice touch. cross into the box. And that's been levered clear. So what can they make of this? And it's Morata. Stood up well to him there. Vinicius Junior.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Okay. Chance to break. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Carvajal sends it forward. Now it's Vinicius Junior, played out towards the right wing. Stefan Savic, gently done. Koke. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. DePaul. No, he wasn't going to let him past. That's been intercepted. Hermoso. Maybe goalless, but it is not without interest.
Yeah, the tempo is strong and the game has flair and lots of potential for me.
Nick Savic goes forward. Now it's Morata. Locks it out wide. And here's Griezmann. Passing is crisp and sharp. Griezmann. It's Griezmann! Toni Kroos, Mendy, and it's Toni Kroos for Valverde. Carvajal carries the ball down the right. He just whacks it away. On the back foot. Witzel. DePaul. This is Jimenez. Driven forward. Now it's Morata. Rudiger gets over and intercepts. Alaba. And it's Rudiger. Moved on forwards. Jimenez. And it's Jimenez. Hermoso turns back here, probably the best option. Here's Llorente. Mendy. Toni Kroos, it's an exciting looking ball that, he steps in and that's the end of that. Hermoso, oh, that's a nice ball. Good spot, he's seen the run, and it's crossed into the middle, and that has been cleared. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Toni Kroos, Bellingham. Mendy, looking for options for movement. He's onside. Llorente with the clearance. Oh, good question, that's a foul. well spotted.
Vinicius Junior!
Now, who's going to be first to this? Played in, but
up to meet it! He's scored!
A lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Shifted upfield. Llorente. Koke. And here's Griezmann. And he just whacks it away. And it's played forward. And that has put paid to that. Bellingham. Oh, easy pickings there. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Kroos! Against the crossbar!
And he's there to clear it. Valverde, Toni Kroos, and he's heaved it away. Well, they've got it back in a hurry. Now the counter. He's a sharp little ball here. A well cut out, no margin for error there at all. It's run loose, who's going to get there? Goes down, but nothing given.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Toni Kroos. Fiddles it through.
Just the goalkeeper.
And the finish!
Well, if ever you want to see a lesson in responding to a deficit, that's it. Their heads didn't drop, and now their chins are up. Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
To the game.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Mendy.
Strong running down that left flank.
Bellingham. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge.
Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement.
Threads one in. Now it's Llorente.
He's left his man.
Oh, he
can he finish?
A wonderful effort all by himself.
Marcos Llorente really ought to have made that count. He made all the right moves.
Showing good feet.
That's Valverde. Oh, right on the edge of the penalty area. What's he getting here?
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Oblak punts it upfield.
Valverde.
And it's Alaba.
Played back to the goalkeeper. Kepa sends that a long way.
Vinicius Junior
with a definite foul there.
And no surprise, that's a booking.
Llorente, and here's Griezmann.
Well, from experience, I can tell you, he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Okay. Forwards and with intent. Still very early doors, but it is a closely contested affair.
Koke was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Succumbs to the pressure, looking for the runner.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
Now looking to orchestrate a counter.
Oh, he's found some space here.
Short changes him with that pass. Bellingham.
Vinicius Junior.
Well, that tackle was...
Hits one!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Clearly disappointed with that pass.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Oh, Red, nice interception. Long ball by the goalkeeper. And it's Morata. Gets his pass away. That's going to go a long way. Is there, and he can get that clear. And now a sudden chance to counter. De Paul. And back to the keeper they go. Stefan Savic. Here's Llorente. And it's Savic. And it's played forward. That's interception. His positioning was spot on. Keeper's got good distance on that. Could move up a gear here. Played out to the right. It's a throw in. The counter is on. Looking for options for movement. Real chance here. De Paul has a shot. It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Spread out to the left. De Paul. And Jimenez. Griezmann might just make this. Rudiger. Gets away from his opponent.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
Defending of the desperate variety. Move forward and quickly so. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Morata proves just a little bit too strong. Shifted upfield. Mendy. He's found a way through. And he's there to get it away. That'll be a throw-in. Mendy. Toni Kroos. For Valverde. He could be in here. He's got the shot!
Was all based on fine margins, and the timing of his run then was ideal.
And yes, it's him again! So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
And they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Llorente. And it's Savic. Cooking is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Thank you. Alaba gets across to intercept that.
De Paul. Jimenez.
Half-time coming up, and little doubt as to which of the two sides is the happier. That's played into space. Oh, there's the hit!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped. It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Bring out a defence. Just the keeper to beat. Now the finish.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Vinicius Junior really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Hoisted clear. Mendy. Tchouaméni. Half time getting close now. Tchouaméni.
Rodrigo.
Vinicius Junior!
Another save.
Been taken short. Great ball, and he's in here. He's good for goal.
Decent enough try.
Valverde usually is so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as he can though.
Oh, strongly challenged there. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Hermoso. Here's Llorente. Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Rüdiger gets rid without sophistication.
And he's had it nicked away. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior. Oh, good spread. And it's come back to the keeper. Witzel. It's a pretty loose pass.
Rodrigo. Valverde.
And that's aimed into the middle.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Oh, that's a key interception. And now the breakaway. And it's Griezmann. That is lovely.
Okay.
It just took too long getting forward.
Well, the whole idea of a good breakaway is to leave the opposition struggling to get back, and they were just too slow.
And that has been cleared.
De Paul.
And here's Witzel.
And the shot! It's in! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
That was easy. Almost too easy.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
So the lead now is two.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas.
Vinicius Junior!
Played it short, and it's going to be another corner.
Massive leap!
No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Sharp little ball here.
Llorente.
What a throw in.
And it's Griezmann.
That's been cut out, well played.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Clearly not happy with that.
Bellingham.
Carvajal.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. And he's managed to get rid.
And it's Toni Kroos.
He's tried one!
Lacking in accuracy.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Chouameni,
and it's Toni Kroos.
Rodrigo out to the right.
Ooh, perfectly measured that.
And Musso tries to clear.
Llorente, and they can counter here.
Is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
much defending, but that'll do. Whistle goes for half-time.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Well, that has been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. Here we go again. Rudiger. Rodrigo. Morata. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Tchouaméni to Toni Kroos. Mendy. And Alaba. Played towards the other side. And he cuts out the supply. And it's Morata. Griezmann is flagged offside. Oh, that was vital. Great leap! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Rodrigo certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Calmly anticipates. Bellingham sends it forward, played out to the left flank. There will be a throw-in. Jimenez for Depaul. Gently done. Kepa can claim that. Well, they can break here. Depaul. Nice control. Now it's Depaul. Here's the ball, climbs up big! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. Now he's off and running. Carvajal. Modric. Bellingham. Now it's Rodrigo. Oh, what a pass! He's had a shot! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Alaba spots it and intercepts. Rudiger.
Bellingham.
Can he finish? That's a half-decent try.
Vinicius Junior did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Intercepted.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
De Paul. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Llorente, too strong for his opponent there. Jimenez. That is a little undercooked. Bellingham proves too strong.
Toni Kroos. Now Modric. Bellingham. And it's Toni Kroos. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Modric. Bellingham.
Oh, such a clever touch. Delivery for
massive leap. Really well taken goal. The second half off to a spectacular start.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Bellingham demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top play.
And he's done it again. He's got his second.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Stefan Savic. Koke. Here's Llorente.
Vinicius Junior.
That's come loose.
Modric. Traoré.
Carvajal is onto this. Savage knocks it away.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
And it's Modric.
Play for a throw.
That's a little off target.
Bellingham.
Rodrigo.
He's gone direct here.
Mendy.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Llorente.
It's pretty clear that the defence have decided that the greatest threat to them at the moment, Peter, are people trying to just run at them.
Run at them, and I suppose beyond them, Jim.
Yeah, particularly late runners into the box. That's what you don't want. They're very dangerous to any defence.
Carvajal.
Toni Kroos.
Mendy. And it's Alaba.
It's an inviting-looking ball, that.
Rodrigo. And that's gone behind for a goal kick.
And that has left him in a heap. Modric.
Here's Tchouaméni.
Alaba. Moved on forwards. Now that's well seen too. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, to be fair to that defence, it's nigh on impossible to cater for such astute movement, but at least, eventually, they've made the right call.
And here's Griezmann,
purring through the gears.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. And here's Morata. That's tidy. Big chance! And he hits the net!
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They win it back and bit hard.
Changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Oh, delicate chip through. No, he's not getting his way this time. Stefan Savic. Here's Llorente, and it's Griezmann. Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Rodrigo, now it's Vinicius Junior. Now it's Toni Kroos. Here comes another cross. Keeper's got it again. Toni Kroos. Mendy. And it's Toni Kroos. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Out to the left it goes. It's just beyond his reach. Witzel. And it's Griezmann. Well, it just petered out. No penetration at all, having had a great deal of the ball. Ooh, can he get onto this? Carvajal. Threads one in. Rodrigo has a goal! Lead forward, Rüdiger spots it and intercepts. Now it's Rodrigo. Rüdiger. Modric. And it's Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. Kroos gives his colleague a guilty look.
Ah, he made it look a bit predictable.
Shifted upfield. And here's Morata. Now it's Griezmann. Pinches it off him. Griezmann showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Over to the left, lovely feet.
And that's been well dealt with. Now it's Morata.
And it's Griezmann.
And there's his chance to meet the counter. Now it's De Paul. And here's Koke. It's Griezmann!
Oh, that was close.
Carvajal fiddles it through,
and the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
It's not an especially good pass, that. Toni Kroos. And he has been fouled there.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. It's a loose ball. And here's Modric. Closing in on goal. Good spot, he's seen the run. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Alaba.
Bellingham,
made out towards the right wing. That's good play.
In comes the delivery.
Savic is there, and he can get that clear. Rodrigo, and it's Modric.
Oh, that pass has been well intercepted.
Now, who's going to be first to this?
Out to the right.
Carvajal is very much the model of the modern-day fullback. Now it's Morata. Oh, he's not going to get any further than that.
Witzel. Stefan Savic.
Koke.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Well, that's well done, really robust. That's been won straight back. Interesting ball. Llorente. Witzel. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. And he's forced to go back. Mendy. That's Rudiger. Referee's given a throw. And it's Morata. Okay, two assists to his credit already. Mendy, and it's Modric, it's Rudiger, Toni Kroos, and it's Modric, Carvajal, and it's Rudiger, now Alaba, up towards the front line, Mendy is tearing after that one. Carvajal.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Carvajal is the guilty party there.
Stefan.
Jonathan Savage. Here's Llorente.
Forwards and with intent.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Oh, that's well spotted. And here's Griezmann.
OK.
He's a sharp little ball here. This has gone, that's a foul.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Gets it clear.
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Toni Kroos, and it's Modric.
Out to the left it goes.
Witzel,
he's looking for the runner here.
Oh, that's a key interception. Rudiger, Tchouaméni,
Carvajal,
and it's Rudiger. Now Modric, Alaba,
move forward and quickly so.
Pass has gone astray. Rodrigo!
And it's Griezmann. Witzel.
Llorente has got himself a free kick.
Off the ball. That's been cut out, well played.
Now it's Vinicius Junior. Now it's Bellingham.
Can he put it away?
Has dealt with that.
Modric. Mendy plays it in. And now a sudden chance to counter. De Paul, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Oh, that's a fine interception.
Rudiger producing a good steal there. Showing a good level of alertness.
Rudiger. And it's played forward.
Witzel.
And it's Griezmann. Tries to dink it through.
That looks a good ball through.
Oh, important interception.
Sends it forward. Nicely intercepted.
That's a throw.
That's been intercepted.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Played in by Danny Carvajal.
That's a throw. Llorente. He came in hard, very hard. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. And back to the goalkeeper. Modric. And it's Rudiger. And Alaba. And it's Toni Kroos. Okay, with the foul. Tchouaméni. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Now it's Rodrigo.
It's run loose here.
And that's been repelled. Defence has got rid of that.
The spelling of
Savage clears. Get a throw in.
Llorente. Morata is onto it in a flash. Toni Kroos. That's Rudiger. Carvajal, it's Rudiger, Alaba,
and he won't reach that. Final checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Llorente, and it's Savic,
it's Koke.
He's had it taken off him.
Toni Kroos.
Jimenez. Hops for safety. Rudiger cuts out the pass. Toni Kroos, Mendy, and it's Koke. Tchouaméni, now Alaba, Mendy, here's Tchouaméni, laid out to the left flank, Savic gets across to intercept that,
Witsel.
Bellingham,
Toni Kroos,
and he can clear it away, gently done, and now the breakaway, now it's Koke, great defending, strong and determined,
De Paul,
and we expected better and so did he,
Rodrigo,
Bellingham,
Vinicius Junior,
Vinicius Junior! Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Sends it forward. Rudiger gets over and intercepts. Bellingham. 5 minutes left on the clock. Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Stefan Savic. That is played back to front. And that's been levered clear. Vinicius Junior. Well, that was a period of possession which carried just about no threat at all. Memphis Depay turns back here, probably the best option. This is Jimenez. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Vinicius Junior. Oh, he's bustling through here. Played out to the right. Crossed in. Towering header! Vinicius Junior, Llorente, Alex Savic, Stefan Savic, Alex Koke, Llorente, Griezmann. Witzel. And the counter is on. Griezmann. It's Griezmann! And the keeper passes the test.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he's got his cross, great chance! He reacted well.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Ah, now some movement on the bench and we are going to see a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
And it's played forward. Fiddles it through. Can he latch onto this? This could be their final throw of the dice.
Quite close.
Fran Garcia. And it's Alaba. It's Rudiger. Carvajal might just make this. Oh, super find. Morata. That tackle was certainly sturdy. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. And he just whacks it away. Vinicius Junior. Carvajal. Come for me.
indication that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Rodrigo, and that has left him in a heap. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. Of passing here, really easy on the eye. Danger averted for now. Rodrigo. Oh, good spread. Oh, it's opened up for him. But it goes. Here's Tremaine. Fran Garcia. Oh, that's delightful.
Rodrigo!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's a clearance, but not much of one. Good run down the left.
Shapes to shoot!
Morata. And it's Memphis Depay. Now Memphis Depay. Rodrigo. Witzel. Moved on forwards. Jimenez. Hermoso. Here's Llorente. Stefan Savic. And it's Savic. Long time. Excellent interception. He's going to be disappointed with that. De Paul. Good spot, he's seen the run.
There's the shot!
And that may well be that. That is that. Thank you.